Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Banished. Sorry, sometimes it takes so long to say some of these titles that I forget what the fuck they're called. Anywho. Today I actually forgot in the last episode to build a blacksmith because tools are an essential to this game, because if they don't have tools they can't do their job properly, and we don't have any more tools. So I actually have to build a blacksmith to hopefully fight that, so yeah, whoops. Anywho, so we have that kind of going. I kind of paused the making of the medical clinic and the schoolhouse because obviously the blacksmith comes first. Hopefully, whenever they completely get enough stone, which is I believe they're collecting over here, whenever they get enough stone, they should bring it back and hopefully, put it over here. Now, they'll still be able to work without their tools, I believe. It's just that they won't work as efficiently without them. They won't work efficiently. So let's actually put a board right here. Hopefully they'll get that done whenever they can. And honestly, I like to keep things look medieval, but you know, it doesn't matter too much. I'm kind of lenient in how everything looks. Now hopefully these guys can get everything built. I think we just need one piece of stone. So I guess we're waiting for one person with some stone to actually put this in here. Hello? Do you guys have my stone? Who has my stone? Anywho, let's actually check on our fields. I'm not sure if they're producing anything just yet. I think possibly soybeans will be coming soon. And again, I did not know these were coming. Okay, so I guess the mulberries are going to be coming, producing soon, which is actually pretty good. And honestly, I'm so excited that, so excited for that. I feel like anything that's like fruits and such. Okay, let's put someone in here. There we are. And let's just up this to 200 for now. And no iron yet. I don't think we have any iron ore just yet, so I guess we'll just do stone until we have an efficient amount of other materials. Now that reminds me of some other stuff that we actually do want to get done as well as soon as possible, but as far as possible, not too far. I don't know, we'll see how it goes. Okay, so let's actually see. I don't know. So something I do want to get online from the start. We haven't had any nomads yet, but something I want to get started in the beginning of the game is some sort of form of trading. I can't remember exactly where the trading is. I think it's right here. Trading post allows. Oh, I think this is the one that I'm used to. I want to say this is the one I'm used to, but it doesn't look familiar at the same time. Let's look at a different one. No, I think it's this one. I think it is this one. Let's actually find a sufficient place for it to be at. Actually, let's see. If it's right here, I think it's not flat enough from this point right here. Okay, so let's actually go in here and let's do this, I think. There we are. And I think that's decent enough flatness. Even though it's kind of cheating, I don't give two rats asses about it. Now, where is it? It's over here. Right here, a little spot right here. It's not completely flat just yet. Nope, wrong one. Wrong tool. Whoopsie. That's this one. There we are. What's wrong? Okay, tools are still low. I'm sorry. Tools are going to be low for some time, my friends. Because the blacksmith is only one man. You can't ask the blacksmith for so much in so little time. I think that's a good spot. Yeah, I think that's a good spot. Right here. So trading post, nice. Actually pretty good. So we'll get the trading post ready to rock and roll. Obviously, trading, we don't really have too much stuff to actually start trading with. So I don't know, we'll see how that goes. So let's actually get these things back online so they can actually start doing their thing. And let's actually add a road over here. It's kind of annoying to not see a road right here. I think it's because they didn't finish it when I put the road over here. That. And yeah, okay, cool. So we have that. And I think yeah, they're taking that down, and I think soybeans. Are they taking the soybeans already? Huh. I think they really need the soybeans. I'm not sure how it is. But anywho, okay, so the tool is low, stone's low, but thankfully food's not low. Now, okay, so something I didn't do before. I think that's it for that. Actually looking at other professions to see if I forgot anything else. Not really. Don't think I forgot anything else. I think our townhouse. Usually, in the beginning of the game, I actually build a. I think it's a nomad's well, and that you know convinces them to come to our little area. Like, ooh, a well, water. Ooh, la la la. Ooh la la. And they come over here and they drink the water and all that stuff, and they become mine. If I have enough room for them. Usually it's like based off of the food. Like if I have enough food for them, then I think I'll usually accept them. But I think we just went straight to the medieval lighthouse. Because I think the medieval lighthouse looks pretty cool. Okay, what is wrong here? Okay, you know what? Just make fucking wooden tools. You know what? I'm sorry, everyone. You're all gonna get wooden tools. We don't have enough stone. I'm sorry. I think stone's going to like the production of buildings. Oopsie, sorry. Anyways, so I think we're pretty much good to go. Okay, now, to conquer this problem with this stuff over here. I'm trying to see how I want things done. I think, fields are gonna start growing this way when I start getting more fields. And I think it'll be best to have what I'm thinking over here. Okay, so let's actually do that then. I'm not sure. Yeah, we'll just do it in this general direction. I guess we'll have housing this general area. Okay, let's put a teacher here. No, that's a medical clinic person. Anyways, oh crap. I totally forgot. I keep exiting out of the professions list. That's just me. And I think that's good to go. Okay, so yeah, we have a medical clinic here, which is actually just in case anything happens in the future. We don't want sickness and disease to spread. So I think the schoolhouse is the next thing to go, and thankfully none of the kids that we have grown up yet. I think, obviously it won't say student. I think, like, I don't know. They'll tell me if, like, they're like, oh, like right here, as you guys can see in the event log, they have become old enough to be laborers. They'll be uneducational laborers. I'm not sure if education really does much. Either it makes them happier that they're learning, or they actually become more efficient in their work. I actually don't know, so honestly, I'm actually pretty excited to see how that would work. But anyways, so let's actually see what else I need to get done. Okay, anyways, so let's just go over here. So what I want to add is stone and iron fields, because resources aren't gonna grow themselves. As you guys can see here, I have flattened out the mountain, and I think the only thing that kind of does grow is like stuff from like the gatherers, because like I think it just grows, like, you know, mushrooms and like I don't know, it just does grow. And I think I think that's it. So yeah, I think we'll go this way with what I want to do. Okay, because it's kind of an ugly kind of, it's kind of a eyesore, so we don't really want to see it too much, which is kind of weird to say. Okay, so let's actually see if I can find it down here in the bottom. I think it should be in mining. I think it should be right here. The mining. Okay, in here. So over here, it's going to be, I think it's stone. I think it's going to be a stone shack. Okay, so these stone shacks are actually as big as these fields over here. Interesting. Okay, so it's actually, put a road, because roads, I want to keep everything kind of leveled out. Let's see how far this road can go before it gets all wonky and stupid on me. I'll actually put the road out pretty far, and then we'll base it off of that from over here. Let's actually put another road over here as well, so we can actually see, I want to keep everything kind of contained. It kind of contained in a way. And let's actually put this right here so that another field in the future will be right there. Okay, another orchard will be right here, but right now we don't have any seeds for this orchard. So let's actually see. Okay, now let's go back to where I was just a second ago. Where was that? With the tree, mines. Okay, now back here. Stone shack. Okay, so I think the placement's gonna be right here. And we'll actually build a road to that building as well. Hopefully I figured out where that was. I think it's right there. And I think right here is fine. So that some people can actually walk there. So hopefully that gets done soon. And let's actually encase this area with a road so I actually know exactly how far out this area is. Oh crap, I wasn't paying attention. Okay, it's right there. I'm putting my finger on the screen. You guys can't see that, but okay, it's right here, I think. Is that accurate? It's actually pretty accurate. And let's go this way. And it's right here, past my thumb. What? Dirt road? Dirt road can't be built in this location. Why? Is there a mountain here? Is there a mountain here? If it's a case, I'm gonna flatten it. Wait, I need to flatten it this way. There you go. Haha. Suck it. Actually, I think we'll just do this. Excuse me, can I get this tool, please? There you are. And where is that? Where is the shack again? Shack, there you are. Okay, my thumb right here. Let's get the road tool. I think it was right here. And I think that's pretty decent roading right here. My friends. There we are. I think the shack is contained. Okay, so yeah, so it'll be contained in this area except for right here, the stupid road. Oh shit, I should have paid attention to that. Oh well, the road's in the way, it won't actually really matter anyway. So the stone shack will actually start growing stone and I think cutting out stone as well. So I think, yeah, the yellow circle is kind of like basically telling us that's where the shit's gonna be, to gather up and cut stone. So I think the person who's going to be here will be literally growing stone, which is kind of weird to say, honestly. But let's actually make everyone collect the resources in this field so that we can have room for stone. Also get more stone because we're actually completely out of stone. And is this game paused? No, it's not paused. For a second there, I couldn't see if anything was doing anyone. I mean, what? Hello? Doing anyone? Excuse me, Tori? No sex, no babies. But a baby was born. Oh god. What's his name? Aristo? You have a fucking weird ass name. Damn. Why y'all name your kids so weird? Okay, so that, while I do that, I want to have, I guess, an ore shack over in this area as well. So that we can actually start, replenishing, do we have any iron? I think we don't have any iron ore. We have some iron, but no iron ore. So I guess for now, okay, so I think it's not this. Okay, let's go back to the tree here, the mine here, and I think it's the ore shack right here. Okay, so let's see. I think perfect placement. Booyah! And let's add another road over here. Let's see, where is that shack again? Shack. Isn't there a song for like shack? Okay, where's, is it? Okay, here it is. And then, oh god, I can't see shit. I think it stops right there. Oh, I can't see anything over here anyways. So that shack, once that shack is built, it will start producing, excuse me. Let's actually take this down real quick. Stop making this building right here. And let's redo that because it seemed to be over a little bit. Go back here. Alright, check. There we are. I think that's decent enough. Yeah, I think that's fine. Okay, so those, like I said, the same thing as the stone shack, the iron shack will actually produce iron, And I think these are modded buildings because in the regular game, I believe you actually have to go into mountains, like this one right here, on the one I'm looking straight at, this mountain here. You actually have to put a mine there, and you'll be able to get, I think, iron from that. Once you run out of, like, iron in the vicinity area, or quarry, I think it's a quarry, or a mine, I'm not sure exactly, 100%. But anyways, we have that solved for now. Wood will be a problem soon, because we're not growing any trees right now, but I don't really want to do that just yet, because it gets really nasty, because I think the area of, you know how like how it's like these have like the yellow circles of like influence? I believe a tree one is actually stupidly huge, and I don't want to go there just yet. Let's actually collect the resources from this area as well, and hopefully that will be good. So I'm actually gonna let them do their thing, and I'll see you guys in a bit. Then give me a second, guys. Oh my God! Why is all this stuff on the floor? Oh my goodness gracious, we are running low on storage, you guys. Look at this shit. I did not, oh my, how did we get a gold guilder thing? Where are we getting these things? Are we stealing things? Oh God, what has my city become? Bunch of thieves. Okay, so I believe I put a storage, yeah, I put a storage deal here earlier. They haven't touched it yet, and look what you guys done. This problem could have been avoided if you guys just would have fucking built the storage barn already. Like, this barn has been here forever. Like, this entire time. Like, I put it, like, after, like, I stopped recording, and then, like, I was like, well, you know what? We're gonna need some storage. And look what they did. Look at all this stuff. Look at, this is mostly food, too. I think food is skyrocketed. I did not actually think we would get this large amount of, food. But I honestly think we're going to need that well, so let's actually build the well now, because it doesn't seem like nomads want to come. Like, they're like, you know what, you don't have water for us, goodbye. So I could need to find that well. Okay, I think it's over here. Not over here. What was in here? Yeah, I think it's over here. I think it's a nomad's well. Okay, cool. Whoa. How are we going to do this? I'm not sure exactly what the circle does, but I guess we'll put it right here in front of this. Let's actually turn this. Is there any middle point? I guess we could put it right here. Hopefully that gets made. And I guess we could double road this right here. Oh, storage. Yes, I know. Okay, we'll do that. And then, can you guys, like, please, like, build this? Do we have any logs? Is that the problem? Is that we don't have any logs? We have plenty of logs. What is wrong with you guys? Like, why don't you just freaking build this stupid barn? What is wrong with y'all? Like, what is it that you're doing that... My God. What is it that you guys are doing that you're not, like... I don't get it. Like, what is it that you guys are doing? You know what? Y'all need to stop this. You need to stop doing what you guys are doing. Stop what it is, what you're doing. And please, pay attention to the stupid barn. Look at all the food. This is the food you guys put in your mouths. Like, are you gonna just leave it on the ground and shit? Like, can you not? Can you just pick this shit up? Like, can you please pick this up? Oh my God. Let's put this out here. Getting some screenshots for this nonsense. Okay, God. Good God. Look at, they just keep putting it on the floor. Look at you guys, tools on the floor. I know. Near capacity. Oh God. We're gonna have to add another one of these suckers. Let's add one right here, I guess. I know. Just wait. I'm trying to get things done, okay? Let's do one right here. Here's your little stupid storage yard, okay? God, gosh, just build that one thing and you guys are good to go. for a little bit until you guys build the stupid barn. There you guys go. There you guys go. Oh, come on. You guys got brains all of a sudden. Jeez Louise. Like, this entire time, the storage... Like, if you guys know you're building a storage barn, why don't you just actually go and do it? I don't know. Stone, our reserves low. Oh, great. Now they're not gonna build anything because we don't have any stones. Are we building stone tools? No, we're not. Okay. Oh my god, look at all this stuff on the ground. Okay, let's go over here and... Oh my god. I've never seen this symbol before. I've never seen anything like... I've never seen, like, it just full. I'm just full of everything. Let's take all this rocks from over here. And let's hopefully get that to use. Hopefully that will solve our problems soon enough. Oh, goodness. Yeah, one more. Come on. One more stone, y'all. One more stone. Just get a pebble from the ground and just put it in there and we're good to go. Come on, y'all. Just one freaking piece of stone and then we can get a storage barn up and running. And y'all need not to worry about storage. Actually, honestly, we're producing so much food right now. I think it's just best to build another barn. Let's do that with you guys right now. I think it's... I want to say it was storage barn, is it this? Is it this? Yes. Should we build it this way? I guess we'll build it this way. And then we'll just double roll this so that it's down this way. Because I know y'all are going to be like, oh my god, there's no, okay. Like, storage, honestly, is like a huge thing right now, honestly. Look at the storage. Like, we're going to need 3 barns. Hopefully, that will help us. Hopefully, this little storage shed right here is going to help us. If just one person come over here and collect this bucket of whatever this is, just, are you guys smart enough for that? Are you guys intelligent enough to figure that out, please? I don't think so. Y'all just going to leave your food there and shit. Oh my god, at least, like, there's no, like, I think it's, I don't know, y'all just need to get some brains and shit, and start collecting, I don't know, just put it in your house, just put the food in your building over here, just store some food over here, in this building right here, why don't you put your food in the boarding house, come on, y'all, and just leaving it on the ground and shit, and, like, why can't y'all just hurry up and build this over here as well, 40 freaking stone for a well, oh my god, I forget how much stone, like, a well is, oh well. But honestly, we're doing pretty good for food, honestly. That's actually rather surprising. I was actually doing pretty bad when it came to food, when I started out on my own version of it. But I guess it might have been because I don't know what the hell I was doing. Come on, y'all. Just need to finish this one barn here. One stone! One stone! Just put the fucking stone in here. Are you serious? Like... Can you guys, like, can you pause this? Someone, for the love of God, who has some stone, please just put one stone in here. It's just one stone and y'all can just get busy on building. Come on, man. Come on. Someone has some stone over here. I know you guys have some stone. Come on, y'all. Come on. Don't be like this. Come on. Come on. Just one stone. Do you have some stone, girl? No, she has some wood. Do you have some stone, sir? I don't know who that is. Come on, just one stone. Come on, like, y'all have, like... Oh my god, please. Please. Oh, this guy's cleaning up. Oh, thank god. What's your name, sir? Kel. Oh, thank you so much, Kel, for cleaning up. Oh, great, there's more stuff on the ground. Oh god, please, just put one stone. Do you have stone, ma'am? Do you have stone? She's working. Yeah, I can see that. Do you have some stone? No, you don't. Who has some stone? I just want one piece of stone, please. Please. One stone. And we don't have to worry. Come on. And can someone please pick this shit up? Come on, y'all. Oh my fucking god. Like, y'all just suck, man. Do you have some stone? No. Come on. Stone. I see some stone. There we go. Atta girl. Whoever that was. Oh my god. Now y'all just need to build. Just build, and then the storage problem will be out of your hair. Oh my god, come on. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Oh my god. I don't know why, but building a storage barn is so orgasmic. Come on, y'all. You can do it. Oh my god, my people in this town are fucking dumb. I say it, dumb. Dumb. Gosh, you guys suck at this. I'm gonna have to figure out how long I was freaking asking for some stone. Jesus Christ, there we are. Look at that. Look at that shit. Now, look at, storage problems are gone. Does that feel much better now? Not for stone, I think we have this over here, the storage yard right now. Oh, see, look at that, you guys. Look at that. We are doing fine now. You guys don't have to worry anymore. Look at that. Now let's pause this, get this going. Oh my god, don't you guys feel a little better now that you have stone? And you have another barn here so you guys can shove everything in there? Oh my gosh, it feels so good to me, honestly. I feel much better knowing that I have all the stuff here ready to go rock and roll. I was actually thinking, now that I noticed this, let's put someone here. And I actually want to put storage yards over here as well. So that when stuff starts growing over here, they can just come to their immediate storage yard. So let's actually do that as well. I think we might only need one. Let's see. Let's actually do this. Okay, I think the storage yards, you can actually make them kind of individuals. Oh, I don't want that. And let's actually see. Let's see, this right here is a stone shack, so I guess we can do a stone one right here. Let's see, this is going to be 8x8. So stone yard right here. And this one is going to be, what's this called? Wood? Wood yard. So let's do another 8x8. Yeah, 8x8. And then over here, storage coal materials. Can I put iron yard? Well, I guess I'm not sure if this one will count. Like, I'm not sure. I know this is iron ore, but like, will they put iron there? If not, I think, I don't know, we'll see how that goes. Honestly, having little individual storage facilities in their kind of vicinity, which is actually kind of nice, and doesn't really bother the area too much, so it's not like a huge hassle, because, as you guys can see, I mean, it does take a little chunk, but not too much, so I think it's fine. And over here, I actually want it to be a coal shack. What's this? Let's do 2,000. Let's just do 2,000. And we're almost actually there, honestly. But just freaking grow some. Oh god, saving. So I guess one last thing I want to build over here is a coal shack, so we can get that started, so that we can actually put a little coal thing over here. Let's actually do that right now. Let's actually put a coal, whatchamacallit, storage here, and then we'll build the coal shack whenever we get the chance. Storage yards. Yeah, here we are. Let's do this. Okay, let's do 8x8 again. There we are. And then we'll put a little coal shack right there. So let's actually go back. I think it's in here. Mining, and I think coal shack, iron shack. Can we just make straight up iron? Okay. Anywho, so let's do this. Okay, let's see how that goes. Right there, perfect there. Okay, now I guess I'll build the road. Let's put the road. I'm not sure how far this goes over here. I'll just wait until that's like cleared out over here a bit more. But yeah, so we have a little mini forester. Honestly, I didn't think the mini forester existed. I'm actually happy that I noticed it, because in here, I think the one that I have been using is actually stupidly large. So I've been just using a forester lodge. Look how huge this area is. It's so big. I don't need that much trees. I mean, I can always collect trees around the area that are, like, more, like, wild. But this one will grow, and so that we have, like, a sufficient amount of, like, wood for the future so that it won't be, like, no trees at all in this area. Obviously, we have some stone over here that's going to be growing, so they're going to be growing stone. As you guys can kind of see, if I were to, like, highlight this with this tool right here, it actually shows, like, there's stone already being grown there. And over here, you guys can kind of see that there's our iron already being grown here as well. But I actually want to take the trees down over here as well so that the iron has enough room to grow. Let's do that. And then over here will be the iron shack whenever that gets finished. And honestly, our little shack over here hasn't been finished. And honestly, it's actually, I think it's paused, that's why. But I'm going to unpause it and I'm just going to let everything go again and I'll see you guys in a bit. Nomads, nomads, we got some nomads. How many do we have? Two. Okay, come in. Come on, two people. Oh, where are they? Oh, where are they? I don't know where they are. They're once, oh God, where the hell are you guys? You guys are, where are you guys? Why are you guys all the way over here? Oh well, anywho. Okay, never think that we would actually get some nomads, but apparently they are far off, somewhere off in the distance. Oh well, anywho. So we have some nomads. I don't think we have, so we have a nomad well is finally done. This, over here, the trading post isn't done anytime soon. But honestly, I think I'm going to call it quits for today, you guys. I hope you guys are enjoying this episode. And if you guys did, please hit the like button down below. All likes and comments are always much appreciated. I really always look forward to your comments. And I always look forward to what you guys have to say. And I hope you guys are having an amazing day. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, homies.